Alrighty. Well, hello there. Here we are on a Thursday, June 25th, I think, 2020 at 10:36 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. And we have a bit of a yellow moon on our cloudy skies. So the crescent is about 25% lit. Over in the west, about, 20-some degrees up above the horizon. And we are in the Canon EOS R camera with the Tamron 18-400mm lens and the Kenko 2X teleconverter. I had to resort to this setup because something happened with my Nikon P1000. That poor thing seems to be knackered. I was out last night trying to get footage with the P1000 and, it just would not work properly. The focus and everything, manual focus. Oh my gosh. So I don't know if something happened after the battery was exhausted and I don't know. But it was acting up. So we're out here with this. Now we are at the full 400 millimeters with that 2X teleconverter and we're using 4K. So we're at the crop mode, which is about 1.75. And about the only other thing I can do to go in further is to use the focus. So that's a 10x focus. And so it doesn't get you in quite as far as the P1000. It's more like the 3000 millimeters times 2x. That's on the Nikon. It goes up to 4x. So it's about 12,000 millimeters on the Nikon. When you're at full zoom. So this would be about 6,000 millimeters, which should be more. But anyway, let's stroll around. I don't have the best alignment, so it's drifting a bit. And further up to the tip top. It's quite cool. Yeah, so this is not the ideal setup, but you work with what you got. And there we go with our look at the 25% moon. And at the moment, my settings are 1/30th for the shutter, f13 for the aperture. But that's because you have the teleconverter on there and you lose two stops of light. And we're at ISO 400. Now, 1, 2, 3. Different picture styles. That's user-defined 1 that I have set up, user-defined 2, and 3, which is less contrast and might work better, so it's not quite as yellow. Okay. So we'll check it out with the less contrast for that picture style. And take a stroll around. And up to the tippy top again. Let me get a clip of that real quick. Oh, I always seem to forget to do this. So I'll try to take a video with my iPhone so we can see the setup. I always mean to do it, but more often than not, I forget. So there's our setup with a dual camera bar and the lovely Atomos Ninja Flame monitor recorder. The 7-inch one. with our Tascam mic on top and our Tascam audio recorder. Our handset and our Skywatcher tracking mount. And then over to see the Canon EOS R camera with that Tamron 18-400 lens and the Kenko teleconverter. At the moment it's at 18 millimeters. Let me move it up. So there it is, extended out to 400. And there we go. That's our setup. I'll try to include this here. If the video even comes out, I'll probably be disappointed, not even use it again. Oh well. So even if I don't, I'm going to wish you all a wonderful weekend. In thought and spirit. All right, y'all take care. Bye from Ohio. It's now 11:05 p.m. up here. Good night now. And there we go with the 18 millimeters, well, times two, because of the teleconverter, and we have the ISO at 16,000, 1/8 shutter speed. Be able to see a little bit of the trees. That's 20,000. 12,500. Okay, go back to 16. Now Jupiter and Saturn should have already risen. They might be above the trees, but it's too cloudy over my southeast sky. So there's nothing showing over there. And again, we're facing west for the setting moon. Okay, there we go. I changed up the menu settings so we could see the information here on the Atomos Ninja Flame recorder. And that's me with a little pen light flashlight. I saw a flash over there to the right of the moon. Sorry, this is difficult to do here. Ah, there's a star at the 1 o'clock position, 2 o'clock. Trying to get a bit of Earth shine there. And it's not coming in near as nice as I would like. That's a shame, but at least now we can see some of the clouds. Well, I was hoping this setup would work all right, but... Alrighty, there we go. Sorry about the quality, but when one camera's knackered, you try something else. Alrighty, so there we go with this unusual setup. There's not much else to see out here. It's quite dark out and there's a lot of clouds. So there's really no stars showing. Stars or planets. So that'll have to do. Anyway, I hope you're all doing well and you have a great weekend upcoming here. So have fun and be safe. Alright, it's now 10:46 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. Good night now.